I suppose the appeal of the Hudson is that it'll run on a smaller radius.